this song came from a place where I felt really broken. There's another response to trauma. It's not just fight or flight. There's also finding community. I was really grateful to live in Seattle. I met so many incredible people. The people here shaped me.